Okay, let's talk about creating solids. There's three solids you could choose from over here on the right-hand panel. You got sphere, corner box, cylinder. Okay, so let's start with a sphere. Go ahead, click on that. You can align it onto any of the world coordinates there, Z, Y, X. So I'll just do it on X, click it, and it draws it from the center out. Left click to finish. It's not the operation's not totally finished. You still have a gizmo that you can play with and manipulate, adjust the size. You can come in here and let's say it's 1.5 centimeters. Right click or enter, and then enter again, or right click, and that will confirm it. And there's your salt. There's your sphere. Let's do corner box. Just draw it on the same one here. It draws out a rectangle real quick. If you do tab, it turns it into centered off of the point you clicked. And if you hit S, it'll make sure it's squared. So we go out, left click, and then we create the size, the height. Left click again. We get all our gizmos that we can manipulate. Change the size. You can come over here and adjust it. And if you like it, just right click or hit enter. That finishes the command. New solid. And if you look on the outliner, it's got new solids down here. They're not associated with any group. And let's do our last one here. It's a cylinder, same thing, but let's do something different. You can actually attach these things to your existing model. So if you click on, say, the center of this face, which you see the little dot there, click it. It'll start drawing a circle curve, and you notice how it's blue. It means it's that means that it's going to try to merge it to this object here. So we have options down here in the lower right. So if you do B, that creates a new body. If you do W, it means it is gonna cut out. You could do an intersect, so Shift E, and we're not gonna do that. Q union, which is how it merges together, or you could do Shift Q, and it will slice the object. So we'll just slice into there. Select the, it's asking for a target body. I think it's already figured it out. And just right clicked. There we go. It actually cut into our mesh there. So I can G move him out. Boom. And that works the same way with all of these here. So that is your solid object creation.